Suplex City, here we come.
Well, he wasn't expecting this.
I can't believe this.
Whoa, jump-starting the action.
That is some unsportsmanlike conduct.
Oh, give me a break, Saxton.
And the referee for this match is motioning to the superstars, saying they need to get into the ring.
Yeah, trying to steer this chaos where it belongs.
Just insulting.
So if you're Omos, what are you focusing on to walk away from the victory in this matchup?
Well, the most important thing for Omos to do is what he does best, keep calm. I can't imagine what it must be like to be that tall and that strong, but Omos can't get too impressed with himself because he's still learning, and cockiness can make him vulnerable.
Sliding back in from the floor now. When it comes to Brock Lesnar, his brutal and at times, frankly, savage approach to in-ring action is going to prove to be a huge intimidation factor for his competition across the ring.
Yeah, but have you seen Omos? Just look at him. What are you supposed to do with a guy like that?
I think you hit the nail on the head. I don't think words can properly convey the sight of this young superstar, and that's before you see the power that he brings to the table. He's a little inexperienced, but when you can do what he can, it tends not to matter.
Lesnar moves.
Punch connects.
Close fist connects. Forced out of the ring.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Fisherman suplex. Oh, look at the needle. Man, that hurts. Oh, not quite what Brock intended. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, God.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Oh, yeah. Gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Six.
They'll slide back in the ring now.
Seven. They need to be aware of a count out right now.
Heave to side, jeez.
Now trampling the opposition.
And Omos capitalizes there.
Oh, and a knee, and another.
Just endless knee strikes.
He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's a projectile now. Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
The foot DDT.
Omos just got outsmarted. That's where the inexperience of Omos comes into play.
Yeah, now here's Brock displaying some of that savagery we've come to expect from him.
Suplex City, population U.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He needs to find his way back into the ring.
The count just keeps going up.
Eight.
Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
See, he is feeling it now.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
And hanging tough, flipping
from the middle rope. What a splash! And he sends him into the corner.
Lands the elbow.
Running knee!
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Ooh. And he denies Omos.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Taking this to the floor. Brought down by the throat. Lesnar cuts him off.
Look at this now, draping his opponent over the announce desk. This is ridiculous.
Is this a match or a demolition derby? Judging by the destruction around us, it might be both. To return to the ring and fast. Oh, Lesnar from behind. Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip to Suplex City.
Brock's holding nothing back. A ferocious attack with no regard for his opponent.
We got a cover.
This started as a match. Now it's a test of will.
Eye on the counter. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
This superstar mowing their opponent. Look at this, from corner to corner.
You have the sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Hoisted up.
Spinebuster by Omos.
Omos got it. Can he end it?
That's gotta be it. Omos with the big win.
Who can stop Omos?
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Your winner, Omos!
An important victory for him in this match.
I am awestruck, gentlemen. We just witnessed another human being overcome the beast incarnate.